COVID was the worst public health crisis in a century. Donald Trump failed us. But Joe Biden and Kamala Harris got it under control. Donald Trump said, "It is what it is." Joe Biden and Kamala Harris said, "Help is on the way." Democrats in Congress tried to lower the cost of health care. Donald Trump tried to take our health care away. We tried to expand Social Security and Medicare. Donald Trump tried to cut them year after year after year. He took the COVID crisis and turned it into a catastrophe. We can never let him be our president again. As a registered nurse, I care deeply about making healthcare more affordable. As someone with a pre-existing condition, I am determined to protect the people who are most at risk. And as the youngest Black woman ever elected to Congress, I am painfully aware that Black women, especially pregnant women and new moms, were more likely to die from COVID. I wrote the Momnibus to protect those women and to address the maternal health crisis. And that bill was introduced and championed by Senator Kamala Harris. Because she protects the people who are most vulnerable. She's done it for her whole career. As Vice President, she and President Biden passed my legislation to make healthcare more affordable. And now, 4 out of 5 Americans can get covered through the Affordable Care Act for $10 or less per month. And under the Biden-Harris administration, the number of uninsured Americans hit an all-time low. 4 years ago, it was not safe to hold a convention like this. But tonight, thousands have gathered in this arena in my home state of Illinois to make sure Kamala Harris is the next president of the United States. We have come so far these past 4 years, and we're not going back.